Hi, I'm Chris with Tennis Warehouse, and today we're going to look at comfortable rackets. If you're just looking for that super plush, comfortable feel, or you've had some arm issues in the past and you just really need to bring some comfort to your game, these are great rackets to do that. First up, though, let's talk about strings really quickly. You're going to want to string up with a multi-filament or a natural gut string, and you're only going to stay from the midpoint of the tension range lower to the lowest point. So don't string too tightly. Don't use stiff string materials like Kevlar back in the day, or more importantly today, a lot of players use copolyester strings or polyester strings. You want to avoid those stiffer string materials. Go with a multi-filament or a natural gut. You're going to maximize the comfort of any racket, including these comfortable rackets we've got right now. First up, I've got the Head Gravity MP. And this racket's got a nice flexible beam, and so the comfort comes from the mass of this racket. It's got some decent weight to it. I think it's a good racket from intermediate all the way through to advanced level player. And it flexes nicely. It's also very forgiving up in the upper hoop right here, and so it offers a nice forgiving response and a really plush, silky smooth feel, and that is throughout the gravity line. So pretty much any gravity racket you're going to go with, you can get the MP Lite, or you can go all the way up to the Pro, which is the beefiest one for the really advanced level player. They all offer a silky smooth plush feel and loads of comfort to go along with it. Next up, we've got a racket from the Prince Phantom line, and this is the Phantom 100X, and this one has the port system on it too. So this is a very flexible beam, loaded with feel and comfort. And then when you get these really forgiving string ports, they allow the strings to move. You get a deep pocket in the string bed from this one, and it offers a silky smooth, very, very comfortable response. Probably the most comfortable one in the Phantom lineup. But again, all of the Phantoms are nice, soft, flexible beams. So they're going to maximize comfort, and a lot of them have some good mass to help absorb shock. Weight is really the key to absorbing the shock, so you want to use a racket as weighty as you can handle over a three-set match. Next up, we've got the Wilson Clash 108, and I like this one because this is a good racket for the beginner player all the way through to a stronger intermediate. You're going to get a lot of playability out of this. Got a 108 square inch head size, so it's very forgiving. And Wilson engineered a lot of flex into the racket. It not only does it flex back as you hit it, pocket the ball nicely, it's also got some flex down. So when you're hitting with spin, you get that nice kick from the racket too. Gets a great feel. You can really feel the ball sit on the strings with the Clash rackets. And again, all of the Clashes offer those technologies. This one's the 108, so it's the most forgiving. And I really like that one too. It's a fun racket to get out and hit. Next up, we've got a really nice player's racket option here. And this is the V-Core Pro 97HD from Yonex. It's got a very flexible beam. It flexes under 60 RA. So when you're looking at the spec table on our product pages, you'll see the stiffness listed. You want to be looking at rackets 64 and lower for a nice flexible, comfortable response. This one's at a 59, so it's silky smooth, very comfortable. It's got an 1820 string pattern. That's what that HD stands for in the name, for high density string bed. It's a ton of control and feel from the strings. Great flexible and comfortable feel response from the frame, and that is a great option for the advanced level player right there. And then a brand that really focuses heavily on comfort is Prokenix. And this is the KI-15 and the 260-gram versions. But any of the rackets with a KI and then the QKIs too, those rackets all offer the kinetic mass. The Q ones offer a quad kinetic, so you'll get kinetic up here and down here. This one just has the dual kinetic. But the kinetic system is movable beads inside the frame. And so as you swing, the beads move to the back of the chamber. It's inside the frame. And when you shake these rackets, you can hear them. They sound like a little samba. And as you load the racket, as you swing, and then as you make contact, then the beads come to the front of the chamber and they deaden the shock that's going through the racket. So they're very comfortable rackets. Even a lightweight racket like this 260-gram version, it's going to feel very, very comfortable and plush and very dampened out there on the court. So these are great options, and they come in a variety of weights, all the way up to advanced player rackets to something like the Q30, which is a bigger head size than this and a very good racket for the beginning player. And they do maximize comfort very, very well. And that's kind of a Prokenix trademark right there. Okay, that's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.